All right, here we go. Heat race number one of the Match Graphic Modifieds. Top five finishers move on to the A main. 10 laps the distance. Top five. Everyone else to a B main. Weasel Rhodes and Glenn East on the front row. TJ Dalton, Alex Brunner in row number two. Larry Pickleheimer Jr. and Boog Verdon in row number three. Rusty Halls and Matt Watson in row number four. Harvey Taylor and Taylor Allison in row number five. Here we go, green flag. Out front, it's John Weasel Rhodes, the leader. Pickleheimer up to second place. Rusty Halls now into third. TJ Dalton fourth. Problems for the 57 machine of Boog Verdon. He's slow off of turn two down the backstretch. So you see the caution wave as the 57 bumper. TJ Dalton into third. Rusty Halls in fourth. Coming to the green flag again. Only five. We'll move on to the A main. Off of turn number four, and we're racing. So Weasel Rhodes again. Nice jump down the back stretch. Larry Pickleheimer Jr. in second. Battle for third. Rusty Halls looking underneath the TJ Dalton. Pickleheimer slides up the racetrack in turn two. Rusty Halls runs up on him as they battle for second. Alex Brunner and Matt Watson battling for that fifth and final position. So up front, Weasel Rhodes and that bicycle playing car, number 59. That Coyote race car. With a nice lead out front, Rusty Halls putting pressure on Pickleheimer as they battle for second. Rusty Halls going to take over second position as they go to turn number three. Halfway this time by, halfway. Five in, five remain. Rusty Halls now takes control of second position. Pickleheimer back to third. TJ Dalton sits in a four spot. Alex Brunner in that fifth and final transfer. Weasel Rhodes runs up on the five machine of Taylor Allison. Takes a little evasive action. Puts him a lap down. We continue racing. Rusty Halls had a little difficulty there with Allison into turn number one as the white flag's going to wave for your leader. Checkered flag for Weasel Rhodes. Rusty Halls comes home in second. Larry Pickleheimer Jr. comes home in third. TJ Dalton in fourth, and Alex Brunner will take home the fifth and final transfer. Your winner, out of Winchester, Ohio, the bicycle playing card Coyote chassis, Cropper machine. That is the 59 of John Weasel Rhodes taking the win. Alcorn in row number two. Chris Kruskamp and Brandon Vaughn in row number three. Row four, Jimmy Lennox and Jeff Serber. And on the tail, the 17, of Brandon Ramsey.
Oh, my gosh, we slid down to the snail pace.
Green flag's going to wave. They're four wide off of turn number two. Everyone keeps moving. We stay green. Meanwhile, Adam Stricker's out front Hamilton right there with him. Tyler Allison sits in third. Alcorn in fourth. Chris Kreutzkamp in fifth. But here comes Jimmy Lennox underneath him. Lennox slides up the racetrack. Side by side for that fifth and final transfer. Meanwhile, we got a race up front. Matt Hamilton putting some pressure on Adam Stricker. So Adam Stricker's your leader. Matt Hamilton gets underneath him, can't make it stick. Tyler Allison still sits in second. Allison in third, Alcorn in fourth. Jimmy Lennox now putting some pressure on him. Top two cars right there together. Hamilton now slides up the racetrack in turn two. He loses a little bit of ground. Going to be halfway home this time. Cross flags, five in, five remain. So Adam Stricker, still the leader down the backstretch. Matt Hamilton in second. Lennox putting some pressure on Tyler Allison for third position. Going to slide in front of him as they go to turn three. So Jimmy Lennox now up to third. Allison back to fourth. And Jeff Serber sits in that fifth and final transfer spot. Keep your eye on that 36 machine of Brandon Vaughn. First time here. Another one of those Northern Invaders coming down to try out Moeller Raceway Park. Still, Stricker the leader. Got to be white flag for your leaders this time by. So, Stricker. Out front, Hamilton right there with him. Going to be the final time through turns three and four. To the checkered flag, Adam Stricker takes the win. Matt Hamilton comes home second. Jimmy Lennox will come home third. Jeff Serber will come home in fourth. And Tyler Allison will take that fifth and final transfer spot. But your winner out of Batavia, Ohio, the Stricker Auto Parts Phantom Race Gear Machine, that is Adam Stricker taking the win.
Keep your eye on the outside of row three there. The 22 of Tony Anderson has already locked up the Lima Points Championship this year, running 10th in the national UMP points, making his way down here tonight to get some UMP points and try to better his position. Green flag in the air. Warnock and Marishan take us down into turn one. Mike Marishan pushes up the track a little bit. Warnock comes out with the lead and down into turn three. We're going to have Davey McWilliams in the second hole. The 07 of Corey Skipton taking a look underneath Davey Mack. And as I said, here comes the 22 of Tony Anderson. That time by, we'll put the 07 of Corey Skipton in front of David McWilliams. A little smoke coming out of Davey Mack there on the back stretch. Not as much as the 76. Jerry Lawson. See, so stops there in the middle of turns three and four. Going to bring out the caution here and stack them back up. It's going to be David Warnock, Corey Skipton, David McWilliams, Tony Anderson, Mike Marishan, and Shannon Enoch. Three laps down, seven to go. One of these guys is going to the B main. The rest moving on to the feature. Green flag in the air. Tony Anderson making a move quick, looking to the inside of David McWilliams. Give him the third spot there. David McWilliams starting to show some smoke, a little bit more each lap. David Warnock going to see the cross flags halfway this time by. Corey Skipton in second. Tony Anderson takes third. And like I said, every lap passing, a little bit more smoke out of that 18 machine. It is. Corey Skipton starting to reel in the leader a little bit. Tony Anderson still in third. No doubts on where David McWilliams is on the track. Sending out smoke signals, calling in somebody. Enoch down off the track a little bit. Gets her gathered back up. White flag in the air. Warnock and Skipton one more time around. Tony Anderson. The smoke trails on the 18 of David McWilliams. Mike Marishan in fifth. Checkered flag in the air for David Warnock. Corey Skipton. Tony Anderson. Dave McWilliams makes it around to finish the heat race. And your fifth place finisher and final transfer out of turn four will be Mike Marishan in the 91. 40's doing a little extra celebration. Mike, thanks for letting me have your microphone for a minute, buddy. I appreciate it. I'm going to go score some compacts now.